self-reliance, the spinning wheel, charkha.
The charkha was Gandhiji's great tool for empowerment and dignity of labor. President Trump and the First Lady giving it a try. It also has great spiritual significance. Gandhiji used to say 1 hour spent in spinning would be equivalent to 1 hour in self-development for the spinner. It's very meditative when you spin the charkha. In the meanwhile, Motera Stadium is abuzz with excitement. Lata Ben explaining how the yarn is spun. Most people trying the charkha for the first time, it can be a little unnerving, but once you get used to it, you understand what Gandhiji meant when he called it the physical embodiment of his constructive program as a representation of Swadeshi, self-sufficiency, and at the same time, interdependence. Because the wheel is at the center of a network of cotton growers, carders, weavers, distributors, and users. It also embodied the dignity of labor, equality, unity, as all volunteers